I paid an editor $100 to turn these literal bot clips into a sick montage. Is it worth it? Probably not, but let's just watch it.